In a few moments, Denis Matthews and I are going to play the sonata by Beethoven for horn and pianoforte. Now, though you may be very familiar with the pianoforte, this instrument, the horn, you may not know quite so much about, and so I would like to tell you something about it. In Beethoven's day, the instrument consisted simply of a tube with a bell at one end and a mouthpiece at the other, on which could only be played this series of notes. Rather similar to those on a bugle. It was discovered by moving the hand in the bell, like this, that you could alter the pitch of the notes, like this. In fact, with very careful use of the hand, you could play a scale. As you see, of course, you get one good note and one less good. But that, of course, is a feature of this instrument, which is called the hand horn. Now, the opening phrase of the sonata would sound something like this. Now let me play it for you on a modern instrument. Which, as you see, is a much more complex affair. On this instrument you have vowels, and by combining the series of notes that you can obtain on each valve, you can get a complete chromatic scale like this. And now Denis Matthews and I will play for you one of the earliest sonatas written for horn and piano.
Mm-hmm.